Another day, another game. Back at it with Super Mario Galaxy on the Wii. Going to face the boss battle, I believe is what's next now. Let's check. Oh, there is another one here. So this last one I got was a secret star. Let's double check. But I'm pretty sure the last one I got was a secret star then. That really tough one. Not tough, but annoying. Yeah. I never got the last one, so let's do that first, and then we'll go on to the boss. Because it's that one. Well, at least I know what to do, kind of. This one's annoying too, though. That's for sure. Okay. Oh, I missed it. There we go, and see ya. This one sucks though, I think. Cause this is one I have to go under. I can't remember. Okay. So I need to do this. Oh, I missed. Okay. Where's this? That way. I just want to go ahead and grab that treasure chest. Oh no! God! You stupid freaking turtles. It's gonna be like that. Might as well just stand here. There we go, got that one. Oh, I guess I could have. Dang it. Where's the shell? Where's the shell? Oh, it comes with a place. Got it. Oh yeah, the last one's in that little cavern thing. Now I gotta look for them to all. Come on. This one right here, I'm pretty sure. Cause there's a lot of dry bones here. Yep. Got it. I gotta bring him back down. And wallet. Leave me alone. See you guys. So I need to do the plant, I'm pretty sure. God, I'm trying to inch closer. There we go. Pretty sure this is the one I need to go to. Oh! Oh crap! Give me that life. How's this work? No clue. is this? Oh. Oh. Dang it. Ah! Missed it. Pretty sure I gotta hit the thing with this. There we go. And here. Now let's just try it with this. Shake, 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 shake. Oh, come on. There we go. Oh. Okay, now I'm at the last part. Oh, I'm totally upside down. I think we'll get another life out of this. So I can see if I got another life. Yes. Keep going. Alright, now I just gotta run all the way back around. There we go. Oh! Reverse control is basically when you're doing this way. Oh, I did that and nothing happened. What's happening? Oh, I see. I gotta run. Oh, no. Oh. Go, 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 go. Why are you stopping? Okay, I made it. Yeah. That one wasn't too hard. The secret star was a lot harder than that. I mean, it's a secret star, so it should be harder. Whew! Got it. There's probably one more there, but not gonna bother with it. 37. I think I just need 33 for the Bowser, or boss. So, let's find out. If that's the case, then I'm way ahead. Yeah. Bowser's Dark Matter Plane. Oh, so this is actual Bowser. Get him in the eye. Got him right in the eye. Bowser's Dark Matter Plane. I like how it wants you to select it. Like, are there any other stars you can get on this place? I mean, I'm guessing you can. Oh, it's one of these. And you can't touch any of the black. Oh, this is not going to be an easy one. What do you got? What do you guys say? Bunch of traps here too. Just be careful of gravity. Yep. Whoop. Okay. Oh gosh, I thought I was gonna jump over that. Okay. I think going this way is fine. I need to get a point. There we go. Oh. There we go. Come on. Yeah, there we go. No, no. Oh gosh, what the heck? He just went horse off for some reason. Missed it. Well, I guess I could. No! No! Oh. I gotta go this way. Oh, crap. Okay, so I'm having a hard time here because you can press it down. And see, that's the problem. That's a broken mechanic right there for sure. See, I'm pushing. Okay, so that's up. Now that's down. That's up. Left, right. Okay. See, and it's being weird. See, I didn't hit anything that time, I just slammed. Okay, so now it's acting weird. I overshot it. Crap. Oh, no. Like, any other time, like, now it's just messing with me. Look, see, I'm pressing left, which essentially should be down. This should be left, but it's not, it's down. Which just makes no sense. Like, controls should flip, but why did I fall? There we go. Back to normal controls. Okay, now we're back to normal here. Go ahead and hit. Just climb out of here. Oh, the screen floors. So we gotta say. See holes in space, watch out for those holes or you'll fall into that dark matter. Oh. Well, come on. Come back, hurry. Oh, there we go, made it. And got another one up. Ooh, this one does not look like it's gonna be fun. Oh. Oh, another one up. They know you're gonna die a lot here, I think. Oh, checkpoint at any moment would be awesome. Okay, so. There we go. Oh gosh. This is so stressful. Oh, there we go. This, and then it's gonna drop. That way, and then it's gonna go. Gravity's gonna go left. No. And I died. It's so hard to freaking tell this thing to go in the direction you should as gravity change. Oh, well, at least it starts here. That's why it gives you all those lives, though. Definitely why. Like, it's really hard to accommodate for that, just because the controls don't properly work, I should say. They work, but not well. No, see what I mean? Like, this is normal, which is fine, but as soon as you go this way, it's gonna be terrible. This way, and then I need to go up this way, and then over. I need to be right here, basically. Down, and then get me off this thing. Get me off of here. Use the stairs here. Oh, here we go. About to face Bowser, I'm taking it. Thanks a lot. Oh yeah, this must be Bowser right here. There's his face, and I got the 6 mushroom, or the 3 star mushroom, or the 3 coin mushroom. Gonna stun into space bits. Oh, where are we going? Now, is this the same method or what? Oh, crap. Messing up. Come on, get up. There's one. Most likely 2 more. Oh, dang it. God, why does that keep happening? I need those stars so pulling so badly. Crap, missed it. Oh crap, the things are still going. No way. See? Ugh. Hopefully I don't start too far back. Ugh. Not far back. Gotta go up these stupid stairs again. And you gotta be caught careful because there's no freaking railing. At least I know what to do, so I don't have to worry too much. Still a pain though. Okay, I almost fell off that time. Come on. Yep, already talked. Come on. Bang! One more. Hopefully. Oh, I ran right into that. That's stupid. Oh, he ran me over. Did I do it? I think that's it. I think I got him. He's laughing. I just whooped him and he's laughing. There we go. And what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna punch it right in the butt. Bam! Oh, another one done. Another galaxy done. Since I'm outside now, I can go talk to Luigi about seeing if he can find me, or if he has found me another star. That would be nice. So now upstairs is ready to go. There's only two more galaxies left, I guess, and probably, what, there's been three each? So what, three, about eight, counting the bosses? Almost got 2,000. Yep. Well, I guess that's the last one here, and then we move on to the final one.
Ma.
Save it. It looks like I have enough time to go see one more room. Okay, so I just need 22 more stars. So if I can get 3, 6, 9... Ooh, I might have to clear some of these other ones then. That stinks. Come on, Luigi. I really need you to stand up right now. Oh, there's... Where's Luigi? Maybe he's off in another place. Nope. Toad here. Yep. Got a letter. Come on. Talk to him. There. A letter from Luigi. Yep, he found it. Oh, it's that junkyard one. Sorry, but now I can get back in this picture short. Okay. But then again. Okay, so he's in that junkyard one. Where was that? Oh, I got another letter? A letter from Princess Peach. Oh, more lives? Five one-ups? Would you like them now? Yes. Sweet. 42 now. 42 health. I think it's at the fountain, but I'm gonna check in here. Just to see. It could be in here. Let's see. Good egg. Honey Hive, that's the water loop. That's Bowser Jr. Oh, so this one only had two. So it must be the fountain, I'm thinking. Helping him give me another star, though, so that'd be helpful. For sure. Come on, get in there. There we go. He must be in this one. It's a junkyard place, is all I know. Yeah, space junk. Not. Because Sora shows where Luigi is. Maybe I put the wrong one? Ah, here it is. It was this one. I remember it was the one with crap everywhere. There's Luigi. How do I get to him? I think he's underneath that, maybe? I guess he's under that.
Yes.
Come on here. We'll grab all these while I'm at it. I'm getting some more. One-ups. Ones do absolutely nothing for me, though. Oh! That's just a coin. There it is. Damn it. Crap. Come on. And got it. See this falling block once anymore. Come on, give me all the one ups. All the one ups. There he is. So I need to get the bullet bills. Oh crap! Come down here. So let's get them. Blow all these up. Oh, what the heck! There we go. Grab a coin. Come on. There we go. Come Oh no. That was close. I thought I died. Or not died, but I got hurt. Oh, it's too soon. So I need to wait till he's really close. Really close, I think. No? Okay. Maybe I need to be closer. Come on. There we go. So now I got a one up. Now I need him to follow me over here. There we go. That was crazy. Crazy in there, trying to save me sooner next time, bro. I just saved you in general, number two. Well, this power shot, right? Only if you tell Rosalina. I found this one. Yeah. Daisy's yours, man. You can't have Rosalina. It's green. Maybe the last one was green, I don't remember. I only have one more. So now I just got I got 21 more to go. Still not enough. I feel like I need all the stars. Whew. Get all that in there. Oh, what's he got? First get a green power star. These stars have special power. It's the green lunars about them. After all, they will transform into green power stars someday. Alright, let's save it. Ninja right there. I think that's a good place to stop. Gotta finish a boss, finished off that one level, and got a green star apparently with special abilities. So yeah, I guess we'll check out the green star guy and move on to the next area. So until next time.